These are the Foster Ranges, 300 kilometres north of Alice Springs and a bit north of the isolated and tiny outpost of Barrow Creek. During the 1850s, there was intense speculation about possible routes for the connection of Australia to the new telegraph cable in Java and thus to Europe. Among the routes under consideration were Ceylon to Albany in Western Australia, Java to the north coast of Australia and then on to the east coast, or south through the centre of the continent to Adelaide. Competition between the colonies over the route was fierce. The Victorian government organised an expedition, led by Burke and Wills, to cross the continent from Menindi to the Gulf of Carpentaria in 1860. Although the route was traversed, the expedition ended in disaster. The South Australian government also offered a reward of £2,000 to encourage an expedition to find a route between South Australia and the North Coast. John McDowell Stewart had meanwhile been endeavouring to cross the continent, starting from the northern Flinders Ranges, and he was successful in his sixth attempt in 1862. Stewart had the proposed telegraph line in mind as he traversed the desert, noticing the best places for river crossings, sources of timber for telegraph poles and water supplies. In 1863, administration of the Northern Territory was transferred to South Australia, partly in order to secure the land for the international telegraph connection. The South Australian government commenced construction of the line in 1870, and it was completed in 1872. Morse repeater stations were established along the route, one of them being at Barrow Creek. 18 months after the line opened, in February 1874, Cadich men attacked the station and killed two white men and wounded another two. This was in retaliation for the mistreatment of Cadich women. A major waterhole had also been fenced off and the Cadich refused access during a time of drought. A police reprisal was mounted in which up to 90 men, women and children were slaughtered. No prisoners were taken. The area was later called Skull Creek for the number of bleaching native skulls left there. It seems that those killed had no connection with the attack on the telegraph station. The party was simply looking around for blacks to shoot. Barrow Creek was also central to the last major Aboriginal massacre in Australia. In 1928, dingo trapper Fred Brooks was murdered on Coniston Station to the northwest. Mounted Constable William Murray subsequently led a series of bloody reprisals over a period of months and at a number of sites that killed more than 60 Aboriginal men, women and children. Collectively, these murders became known as the Coniston Massacre. Called to Darwin to explain his actions, he was greeted as a conquering hero and exonerated of all charges. The consequences for Aboriginal people were disastrous. More recently, this immediate stretch of highway became infamous worldwide as the place where Bradley John Murdoch murdered Peter Falconio and abducted Joanne Lees. A few hours later, we replenished supplies and fuel at Alice Springs. As an aside, 3 weeks after this, our daughter, in Alice Springs for a midnight oil concert, sees Aboriginal people, young women among them, forced to form a queue by police while she walks into a venue unchallenged. Worse, near the Todd River, her friends witnessed the bashing of an Aboriginal man, supposedly for a verbal insult to a white couple. He staggered away feeling, one suspects, a stranger in his own land.